Hey everybody, I wanted to make a video announcing the contest winners. I had a contest. You can check out the last video to see the contest. And the contest was to win a copy of my band's debut album on vinyl. And I want to thank all of you for writing so many really, really nice comments. You went and listened to some of the songs in the album and just so many positive things. I really appreciate that. I have to say I was a little bit worried at first that maybe some of you would maybe be kind of bummed out that it was like a contest about my band. But I really wanted to just have something that was really fun and to obviously promote my band in like a small way. And also had a tie-in with the whole vinyl community idea of records. So, I'm really glad the contest went so well and that so many of you had so many positive things to say about it. And so many of you entered to win. So, the way it worked was that the first four people that answered four questions correct about my 20 questions video would get one of these mailed to them. And first and foremost, the answers to those questions were as follows. First question was, what t-shirt was I wearing in the video? And it was a Spider-Man t-shirt, and it was Spider-Man number one, it happened to be. The second question was, what was my nostalgic record pick from that video? And it was the Mamas and Papas Deliver album. The third question was, what album was I discussing or holding when I had to pick up my cat, show him to the camera, and put him down? And that answer was Blonde on Blonde by Bob Dylan. That was the tricky question because earlier in that video, I did say that my cat is distracting me, but I didn't actually pick him up. And while I was discussing that, that was the Let It Be box set. But the correct answer was Blonde on Blonde. And the last question was, what fellow YouTuber did I mention in that video? And that was Mean Mr. Mayo. So, the first four that got that correct were, and here are their names, hopefully you can see that fine. We got Matthew, Jake Star 105, Record Groove, and CB Fall. And thank you all for entering. Now, the four of you that have won, I sent you a comment and I sent you my email. So send me your mailing information and I will get these off to you as soon as possible. Also, some of you were really, really cool. Were saying, you know, they wanted to be honest and that when you saw somebody who commented early, their answers, you were like, well, I can see their answers are already there, so it's not really fair for me to write out my answers, just copy theirs. The thing is, though, these four had the correct answers, but there are other people on there who didn't have the correct answers, so you really had to watch the video to get the answers yourself to make sure they were correct. So it all worked out in the end, but I do appreciate you guys' honesty, and like I said, it was really fun doing the contest, and I hope it was fun for you guys, it was fun for me, and I hope it wasn't too much of a commercial for my band's album, because I don't want to be making commercials. I want to discuss vinyl, and it's so much fun to discuss records, and it just happens that we have a record, and so I'm glad I could have a contest. And I hope it was fun for you guys, it was fun for me. So congratulations to the four winners, and yeah, that's it for now. I will be making a Beetle Finds video very soon because this weekend I went to IKEA in Burbank with my girlfriend and we stopped off at a record store and found some really cool stuff. In fact, I tried making a Beetle Finds video earlier, but it didn't work. I don't know what's going on with my YouTube app on my phone. Maybe I have to do it from my computer. Anyway, that's it for now. So, we'll be seeing you guys very soon. And again, congratulations to the four winners. Check your mailboxes very soon. All right.